career, tough guy Wayne was diagnosed with cancer, and he had surgery to remove a lung in 1963. The Duke refused to stay out of work for long, and he released The Sons of Katie Elder in 1965. A big, bold western, the film proved Wayne was back and better than ever.